on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Damn it! Shit! A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing?
Thank you.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Oh, yes. Thank you for your purchase. Huh? Interesting selection. I hope this one makes itself useful. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Aha! Leave this to me. Till next we meet. Thank you.
surprise me anymore.
Seems useful. Use this.
Oh. Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we would join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I'm too old than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
got a long way to go.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Huh? And buy it I will. Bits and bobs? I see. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you.
Another one? That was close.
She'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Welcome, Ethan. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Have a wonderful adventure. If it's just looking, window shop away. To hunger is to be alive. Till next we meet.